So we out here again, trying our luck, and the mosquitoes are just as bad today as they are any day. Man, they bad. So, started off the day pretty rough. I'm on the Hobie PA-14 this morning because my autopilot is on the fritz right now. I actually I broke the rudder system for the second time, and I just been bootlegging it. So I said, you know what, let me do it right this time. I'm not gonna use it yet. So good thing I do have spare kayaks from this PA-14, which is for sale, by the way. We're using this bad boy today. So with that being said, I freaking took off the pole system, the anchor system on this, which it had the power pole in the back, which I don't use. I'll either get beach somewhere and I'll just fish there, or I'm in water that's too deep anyway to use it. So again, I don't use it. So I sold it to my buddy as part of the kayak package he bought from me. He bought my other PA-14. Anyway, long story short, I took apart the pole, power pole, and it had a big hole that you have to drill into the back of the top of the PA-14. Well, I forgot to cover my kayak with the kayak covers that I have, and it rained a lot. And the last couple of weeks it rained a lot, and freaking it ended up, the hole was 3/4 full of water. So when I moved it, I was like, holy crap, I don't remember the PA-14 being this damn heavy. It's not that heavy. It's heavy, but it's not that heavy. It was probably pushing about 300 pounds with all the water weight. So I opened it up and I said, damn, I should have covered it up. Anyway, so part of my morning was sucking out all the water with my pump. Good thing I do have a pump that I carry with me all the time. So I had to pump out all that damn water. And so I got here late. Then I get here. I get here to the freaking ramp. Put on my water boots, which I use from work. They come in handy. Keep my feet dry. Put those on. Tell me why I'd step in a big puddle of dog poo. And I said to myself, man, it had to be a person. This is, I was trying to distinguish whether it was dog poo or human poo. It was nasty, man, and it was red. So I stepped right in it, man, and I had to clean my boots before I got back in the truck to move my truck out of the way. It was just a pain in the ass. So I say that to say this. I better catch some fish today after all the crap I went through this morning. I better get... So guys, I'm sorry, but I had to call it quits with the saltwater assassin. It didn't get nothing. I threw it about 20-30 times. No hits, no nothing. So I'm putting on one of my go-tos, the salt and pepper from Dudley. And this bad boy right here, This bad boy's got a theme song, so when I catch fish with this one, I gotta hit the theme song. Ow! Get up on this. Huh? What you know about that? I just got thumb, guys. Let's see. Yep. Got one. Looks like a trout. Oh, it is a trout. Is it a keeper? It's pretty close. Let's get this guy in the net before he accidentally gets loose. Let me get my measuring board. See what I'm talking about? That was good. But where'd he go? Got him! Oh, Flatty. Hey, man. I ain't seen one of you dudes in a while. You bendejo. You know that we can't keep y'all. That's why y'all bite him, assholes. Finally got a redfish. He was, man, he sucked it up. I thought it was a little guy. I've been getting a lot of trout thumps, so I figured it was a trout, but it's a redfish. And he's a stud. Oh, where you going? Where you going? Been a slow day, so I needed this one. Damn, he's a tough fella. Been looking for you for a while this morning. Come here. Some air. That was gonna be it. Come here, bro. Come here. Come see me, homie. Yeah. He's a big boy. Look at the size of this dude. Heck yeah. Look at this dude. Look at that. Blah, 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 blah. What you think, man? 28 or too big? Too big or under 28? Man, he is a big dude. You really sucked that lure in. Dilly dilly. Let's check him out and see what he's working with. Thank you, buddy. You don't know. I was about to quit. I was about to give up on life. I was about to sell my, give away my Hobie and give it up. I was like, fishing's not for me. Then you came along. Ooh, he's over 28. Yeah, he gets to go back because I'm not putting no tag on him. Plus, why do you keep these guys, man? They're breeders by this size. So, appreciate the bite, buddy. Look at the crunchers inside that mouth. Look at that. Yeah. Appreciate it, bud. Hell yeah. Finally.